Yeah, very chuffed. I mean, obviously the guys have been playing clinical cricket the last couple of days, and that just showed again tonight or today. It was very clinical. So I think everyone sort of knows their roles and positions in the team, and we're sort of complementing very well together. Yeah, I mean, it is. They have been playing very good cricket, and they are a very strong team. So we know our strengths and weaknesses, and we've complemented each other very well, and great to beat them in the pool game. So they just know for one of the playoff games, whichever. I mean, I think it's a guaranteed playoff game now, so we'll be ready for the next one. Yeah, I mean, it was quite tough out there to start with, and I just kept telling myself, just got to give myself a chance here. But I feel like I've been around quite some time now, and I know what that means, and that's still hitting good cricket shots and hitting the sweepers really hard. So I did that and just try to take it quite deep, as I said earlier, and then try and our batting lineup goes until 9 or 10, so we've got a lot of freedom towards the back end.